Hi, I'm Dr. Rakesh Chincholikar Kulkarni. I'm a consultant pediatrician and neonatologist working at Cloudnine Hospital, Pimple, Saudagar branch, Pune. Now, flu vaccine. A flu vaccine, what is that exactly? The common problem in pediatric age group are cough, cold and fever, which are most of the time caused by flu, influenza. The virus which can cause these kind of symptoms is influenza type A and type B. To prevent from these viruses, we have to give a flu vaccine. So the flu vaccine, we should start the first dose at 6 months, next second dose is at 7 months, and after that, every year, one dose till the age of 5 years. Yes, if the patient is having some high risk, and also if the area is highly prone, high prevalence is there of flu vaccine, we should continue the vaccine every year, a single dose. What are the types of flu vaccine? There are two types of flu vaccine. One is a subunit vaccine and split virion vaccine. What is the route? The route, we usually use subunit and split virion vaccine by intramuscular injection. And another new vaccine has come, which can be given by nasally. So there are two types of flu vaccine. Every year you should take a single dose till the age of 5 years, and above 5 years, you should, in high risk cases, you should take continue till 8 years.